Good morning, friends. How are you today? I hope everyone is healthy. So, friends, do you still remember about last week's lessons? Okay, last week we are talking about my body. And then, do you still remember part of body? Okay. What is it? Good. Head. And what is it? Eyes. Nose. Mouth, ears, neck, shoulders, and etc. And then friends, today we are going to learn about how to protect our body. Are you ready, friends? Okay, let's go!
Module 1. My body. How to protect your body. Look at this picture. When it is cold, you should wear jacket, sweater, or blanket. When you walk or run, you should wear shoes or sandals. Look at this picture. When you ride a bicycle, you should wear a helmet. When you swim, you should wear goggles. How to protect your body? We must protect our body and avoid being hurt.
Okay, friends. Now, please take out your textbook and then open your book page 5. Let's do my conclusions. The parts of my body are the blah blah blah, blah blah blah, body, and blah blah blah. So what's your answer? Okay, let's start. The parts of my body are the head, hands, body, and legs. The second one, my blah 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 and blah 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 are equally important. So, what's your answer? Great! My hands and legs are equally important. The last question, we must blah 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 our body. We must protect our body. Okay, friends, very good. Please write the answers on your textbook page 5.
How can I keep clean? We are covered in skin from head to toe. Skin protects our body and keeps out dirt and germs. Look at this picture. We need to bath every day to keep our skin cleaned. Otherwise, our skin may itch or we may smell bad. Smell bad, it's not good, right? We also need to wash our hands before we eat. Wash away germs for clean hands. The first step, wet your hands with warm or running water. Apply soap. Step 3, scrub hands and rinse for at least 20 seconds. Step 4, rinse with warm or running water. Step 5, dry your hands with a paper towel. Step 6, turn off your faucet with the paper towel, throw it away. Look at this picture. We must brush our teeth before we sleep. Thank you, everyone. See you in the next lessons. Bye.